2018 Lexus IS 350 review. Sharp style and attractive value make the Lexus IS 350 a smart pick for a small luxury sedan. Based on the Lexus IS 350's looks alone, you might take its aggressive style. The pinched grille, prominent air intakes, and sweeping body lines to the back is a sign of an uncompromising performance car. But don't let its looks fool you. The IS 350's foremost a cruise and comfort machine. Much of the credit goes to the Lexus cabin, which stands out in both design and quality, and the IS 350's smooth ride quality both around town and out on the open highway. There are also generous standard features and plentiful options. We particularly like how adaptive cruise control and a forward collision warning system with pedestrian detection and automatic braking come standard. The focus on comfort doesn't mean the IS 350's a wet blanket to drive. With its 311 horsepower V6, the 350 is the fastest version of the IS lineup. But the reality is that rival luxury sedans with six-cylinder engines, as upgrades, do offer quicker acceleration and often have sharper handling abilities. You just have to ask yourself how much that really matters. Overall, we think the IS 350 offers a pleasing blend of the qualities most luxury sedan shoppers will want. What's new? For 2018, the Lexus IS 350 adds more horsepower, a rear-view camera and, on rear-wheel drive F-Sport trims, a limited slip differential. Adaptive front headlights are optional. We recommend, though, you can get the IS 300 in either turbo 4-cylinder or detuned V6 versions. We'll assume you're here because you're interested in the top-dog IS 350. There is just the one trim level, so the real decision-making comes in how to equip it. The F-Sport package adds some handling and styling verve but doesn't transform the car. It's worth getting for the 350. We'd also add the comfort package for its, well, comfort features and safety tech. Skip the navigation package if you can, since it comes with a frustrating remote touch interface. Trim levels and features. The 2018 Lexus IS 350 is a 5-passenger small luxury sedan that tops the IS lineup. It's only available with a V6 engine, which can be paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission and rear-wheel drive or a 6-speed auto with all-wheel drive. Read LESS. The IS 350 rear-wheel drive model starts with a V6 engine, 311 horsepower, 280 pound-feet of torque, an 8-speed automatic transmission. All-wheel drive versions use a 6-speed automatic. Standard features include 18-inch wheels, LED headlights, a sunroof, heated side mirrors, keyless entry and ignition, dual-zone automatic climate control, power-adjustable front seats, simulated leather upholstery, 64 teeth split folding rear seat backs, Bluetooth, a 7-inch color display, and a 10-speaker sound system with dual USB ports and an auxiliary audio input. Standard tech and safety features include a rear-view camera, automatic high beams, lane departure warning with lane keep steering assist, adaptive cruise control, and a forward collision warning system with pedestrian detection and automatic braking. All-wheel drive models also come with heated front seats. The IS 350 offers a handful of options packages, among them the comfort package, which adds automatic wipers, a power adjustable steering wheel, driver and passenger seat memory settings, blind spot monitoring and rear cross traffic alert. The navigation package replaces the standard infotainment control dial with Lexus remote touch mouse type controller and adds a navigation system with a larger 10.3-inch display. A 15-speaker Mark Levinson audio system is also available, but only when bundled with the navigation system. For those who want to dial up the sporting factor, the F-Sport version adds a full mesh front grille, a revised front bumper, twin projector LED headlights, staggered with 18-inch wheels, with either summer or all-season tires, a sport-tuned suspension with continuously variable dampers, a limited slip differential, rear-wheel drive only, upgraded brake pads, an intake sound generator that amplifies engine noise during acceleration, heated and ventilated front sport seats with enhanced bolstering, perforated leather trim and a special sport-oriented gauge cluster. Some of the IS 350's standalone options include adaptive headlights, a power rear sunshade and front and rear parking sensors.